All right.
Let's do some more Risk of Rain Returns. If you're watching this later on YouTube, thanks for clicking. Hope you've been enjoying. It's been a while since I played this, so I'm going to be very, very rusty. It's also on the new computer, so you're going to have to bear with. I don't think I've won with you yet. I won with the NG, I won with the loader. I believe those are my wins. Let's try. Okay. I had to reconfigure all my inputs as well. We'll see how visually this looks as well. Supposedly the game was not looking how it should have, but we'll see. Snake eyes. This definitely does look visually nicer. I can already see there's more particles and stuff, but I don't know. Let's go with that. Good one. I need more stuff to kill. I guess to take the most advantage of this, I should. Okay, got my items. I gotta go. Gotta go. go. Overloading. Everything's under control. Boxing gloves. That's not bad. Let's have a quick look here. Oh. Okay, I'm glad I looked. Yeah, maybe this. I think I may have taken too long. I guess we'll see. Chasing anything? I need things to die to get items. Ah. Oh God. Why is it getting so chaotic here? Okay, I need to move. Okay, let's just leave that behind. Up. good. Take damage. I'm probably not gonna win. Jeez. It the wrong way. This is already insane. Problem is, like, how do I survive at this point? Climb any higher. I don't think I've been here. Okay, I guess this is the next best thing. I have not used this item yet. I'm curious. Alright, so it's the same as two's on. kind of legit. Christmas miracle, I survived that one. Oh good, the birds are here. As soon as that shadow thing was there. Times are tough. That'll have to do as an item. I'm just gonna start it. This is a pretty decent start. I usually have bad luck with this stage, but we'll see. It's in an awkward spot. My money. Oh dear. Good. Found the teleporter as well. Alright, just hit it. I'll try and scout out items while I can. Another drone wouldn't be bad. Items at. Chasing. We've already found a teleporter. Two. I have with this character is, like, how am I supposed to deal with multiple targets with this pea shooter? Mountain shrine. Okay. Game was just dick. Okay. It's not like I took long that time either. Like I went for the teleporters right away. I feel like I would need to get a very specific item to succeed here. It seems like a good one to buy me time. Enemies, hello. This is probably not gonna bode well. Now that's why. To this. It does seem to be legit in terms of keeping enemies from moving. I just wish there was some kind of piercing shot that would work perfect for this. Time. Teleporters on the other side of the map. Man. Close one. Maybe not as bad as I thought. Oh yeah, there. Got 3 stun guns. Actually got a pretty good build. There's a lot of on-hit stuff. Lucky I am. Spike strips are gonna really go a long way. Good, more on hit. Love it. Damage department's going well. Curious, what is it? Okay, it's the drone repair. Just go, I'll find more stuff. Oh god. It's probably gonna be more useful. Get in no zone. god. The part where it was useless. I don't know, man. In Risk of Rain 2, this character does not have this many problems. And this is just... because it has no sort of piercing shot. The moment you get swarmed is just so hard to... like, even with three enemies, already you're on the back foot. And I had good items that time. A lot of on-hit stuff. Admittedly, the timing probably could have been better, but... okay, guess we're doing this, huh? That doesn't seem to do as much as the dagger does in 2 for this character. Cooldown. This is going to be another map where it's like on the opposite side again. This is not a good start. At least I stand a chance here. because, man, of all the items get, I get movement speed ones and nothing else. Certainly a way to play it. I don't have much confidence of this run, but I'm alive. Thing is actually pretty big. If nothing else. Luck. Good. Probably a very bad idea. Cheese is real. Good. Award-winning gameplay. Worked out perfectly for me. On the item. And have a quick look around while I'm here. Nah. Double Lethal Infusion, which I guess... Oh shit. Oh, double shit. I honestly don't get how this character is supposed to be successful. Okay, well I got mines back. Probably a dumb risk. As time progresses. Aww. I messed that up. Sure made the right choice with this. I will regret everything about this stage. Oh. already caused me so many problems. Wow, okay. Gonna say I'm very optimistic about this one. What? Oh, piss off. Wow, I'm fucked. I mean, just with that alone. Ugh. Punishment. I need Frost Relic or something, like that's probably the item that I need. I hope I've made a good choice here. Fine. Some important stuff now. Worthy purchase. Thank you. Okay. They seem to have power. The feather. Ooh. All those knives. Oh boy. Before I head off. Shadow creatures. Thank you. may come in handy. Okay, I guess it's below. Hoping we'd drop an item. Or ATG, that would have been nice. Droid down. Get off the edge. That's right, dickhead. Okay, this is a good start. Well, I mean, we'll see what items they are, but not having to look for items. Good. That already. I may as well, honestly. Forward. over here. Very, very quick look. Alright, let's get out of here. Out of here! Well, look, it's a challenge. The shotgun. To hit the worms, but it just wasn't working. Confidence level, not high. Oh shit, there's no way out there. Okay. There's a lot over here. Oh, there is a lot here. I'm going for the chest that's furthest away. Hey. Game, please. Because they're these. That's why. Teleporter time. Worth a shot. Yeah, it's all in this corner, so let's just go. A little scary, but we're okay. All the unlucky shit. I wisely. Stage is a good stage. This red item. This is exactly what we needed. That was the right move, but I'm gonna stick with it. Shit. Ow, ow, ow. Fuck. Oh, wandering vagrants are so annoying in this spot. Well, I'm not having much luck. To be such a dick sometimes. Another one. Could have hit it pretty big. Good time. Yeah. not as excited about that. Dying on its own. It's trying to move and it's hitting a trampoline or something. Oh no, that's 100% what's happening. It's taking out itself. Silly. Good stuff. May as well. Chests and drones here. Oh wow. Nice. Let's go. Nice. Actually feel kind of powerful here. Gold. There's another chest nearby. Finally going okay. Something here. Squad. do me anything.
Alright.
Wow, unbelievable. Alright, well that next one's not worth it. Good. Very good. This has gone extremely well. I don't think I've gotten here this early. Okay, let's just find the event. Just completely disregard everything. Going for it, like, not delaying. Green. 2,400. It's way too expensive to get back up. Well, that's alt hit Y. I hate that it defaults to that. Okay, find Telly right away. Do not hesitate. I'll make netted chest, but yeah, I need to just stop this. Oh my god. This is cool. Yep, you know, this character is built for dealing with mass amounts of enemies, it's fine. have done nothing to the boss. Sly. Yep. Sure as a boss. I have to jump in order to be able to hit it properly. Myself. Thank you. may as well take advantage of this. Let's go. Not sure if there was anything else to acquire. Okay, there's more. Make sure I got the most out of this. Why? Drop a key card. Same. Croft. Shit on me, Larry. Honestly, cannot tell. key card. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Too many scavengers. this stressful. So tired of this one, shit. Okay, here we go. Shit. Well, I did it. Finally succeeded with this character. Oh, man. And so he left with everything but his humanity. And this time,
actually, with a good build.
Awesome. I don't think I would have unlocked anything, though. So what did it take to win that? I mean, I'd say that the serious carry was like the frost relics and the capes, just... I mean, what else did I have that I stacked? I had... Oh, the spike traps. So they probably stop things in their tracks. I mean, yeah. And I think the knives were definitely the turning point. Alright. Well, this was a fun session of Risk of Rain Returns. If you are watching this later on YouTube, thanks for sticking around till the end. Hope you have been enjoying me playing through this. And if you want to support the channel, easiest way to do so is just click the button, like the like button. It helps out a lot. So thanks to those that do that. Or if you want to watch me play something else in the meantime, just click one of the two videos that have popped up. Until next time, bye YouTube.